We recently made an upgrade to this unit to have a timer. It's actually a time control relay to turn the pump on and off at certain time of day. It could be programmed up to multiple times, up to 8 times a day, and you can even set the day of the week and what actually date you want to turn this on. And it has a manual override, so you can just use a manual button to turn it on and off, like on demand. And that actually made a big progress using this pump.